then Jay, can you come into the office?